Today I want to show you how men flirt. And some men flirt so obviously that it actually hurts. But others are too shy to show that they want to flirt with you. And that's why it's so important that you know the signs if a man is flirting with you and to know how men flirt in general. That's why I want to give you specific signs, but I also want to give you some general information on how men flirt. And it first starts with this concept that you have to keep in mind, that men flirt from a distance. A lot of men are often too afraid to come very close to you, and they want to make sure that you're approachable before they actually come closer. So what do? They smile at you, maybe they wink at you, like wink, 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 or they do other things so that you notice them from the distance. And this is often tricky because women expect men to flirt with them from a close distance when they're already getting closer. But often men try to initiate the interaction before the conversation starts in a way that they flirt with you from a distance because, again, they are too afraid to come close to you. That's why it's important that if you like a guy, if you see a guy in the distance that you like, look at him, look closer, and don't forget your glasses. He might be a few meters away from you, and then see if he flirts with you. Sometimes men are very brave, or let's say they are braver than the average guy, and they walk up to you and flirt with you, but sometimes they flirt from a distance. And another way to tell that men flirt with you is that he's always around you. When men flirt, they want to be close to you. Like I just said, sometimes they do it from a distance, but in the end, if he's confident enough to actually initiate the conversation, then he will be close to you because otherwise he can't initiate the conversation. It's really that simple. So maybe he's walking next to you while you're walking in the city, or maybe he's standing next to you in a shop, or he sits next to you in a cafe. That's not an accident. For example, when a man walks into a cafe and he chooses the seat right opposite of you, let's say there are two tables, you're on one table and he's on the other table, and your seats are opposite to each other. It's not an accident. He does that because he wants you to notice him. Or when you're, for example, in a shopping mall and you have the feeling that this guy is always coming closer to you. It's not because he wants the same products as you. It's because he likes you and he wants to flirt with you. And another great sign is when he smiles when you look at him. Especially when he has this nervous smile. And I think you know what I mean. This smile that says, oh, please recognize me. Oh, please look at me. Please smile back. When he's not really sure, it's not this confident smile. I mean, yes, some men are really confident and they have this confident smile. But most men, when they flirt with a woman, especially when they flirt with a beautiful woman like you, then they have this smile of, huh, is she actually in my league? Does she like me? I'm not sure. I just smile a little bit. I don't want to be too obvious. And if he does that, then he's flirting with you. And if he makes weird gestures with his hands, I don't say that all men are good at flirting. Some men are really terrible at flirting. And some men are so terrible and so nervous and so shy that they end up looking like a dog who's trying to lift his paw, basically. Like he wants you to notice him, but he doesn't want to wave. That's too obvious. And it looks a little bit like if a golden retriever lifts his paw. It's really weird and it's really a little bit pathetic, you can say. But he's trying his best. He wants you to notice him so bad. And if he asks you deep questions, if he tries to get past the small talk, if he tries to find out more about you, more about your family, more about your passions, about your interests, then he's flirting with you. That's how men flirt. And sometimes if a guy is uncalibrated, then it seems a little bit forced and not really natural. Maybe you're just talking about the weather and suddenly he asks you, hey, what's your biggest passion? That's a little bit uncalibrated and it might feel a little bit weird, but you have to keep in mind that he's trying his best to flirt with you, to initiate the conversation, and most importantly, to get to know you, to find out more about you. So please appreciate his effort. And another interesting fact about how men flirt is that men think that you are flirting with them. Even if you're just friendly, even if you're just nice, there are multiple studies that prove that men overestimate the sexual interest that women have in them. That's why a lot of men think that you're actually flirting with them when you're not. And this is very important to know when you think about how men flirt. Because even if you're just nice to them, even if you just smile because you want to be friendly, he probably thinks that you're flirting with him. And assuming that a woman is flirting with them, that's a very popular mistake that men make. Unfortunately, there are also three very common mistakes that women make. And if you make only one of these mistakes, he will not commit to you. And if you want to find out more about these mistakes and how to avoid them, then you should check out the link in the description and get my free report. And men are flirting under the radar. There's been an interesting study that's called Evidence of Systematic Bias in Sexual Over and Under Perception of Naturally Occurring Events. And even though this study was published in 2003, it's still relevant now in 2020. This study proved that women tend to underestimate the sexual interest that men have in them. So remember, men overestimate the sexual interest that women have in them, they overestimate the signs of flirting, and as a woman, you tend to underestimate the sexual interest that men have in you. And that's very important when you think about how men flirt. In other words, that means that if you ask yourself, is he flirting with me or is he just friendly? Then the answer, at least in 90% of the cases, is yes, he's flirting with you. And in this situation, if you are then attracted to him, if you want to initiate the conversation, you should also flirt with him. That's just something that I want you to keep in mind. Whenever you have the feeling that a man might be flirting with you, or you're not sure if he's actually flirting with you or not, then he's probably flirting with you. Because women tend to underestimate the sexual interest that men have in them. I just want you to keep that in mind. This tip alone might allow you to meet the man of your dreams because you realize, hey, this guy is actually flirting with me. And men are nervous when they flirt with you. His hands might be shaking, maybe he's playing with his jeans pockets, maybe he's just fumbling around on his jacket like, oh my god, I'm so nervous, or he's sweating. Whenever you're in a conversation with a guy and he shows any of these signs of nervousness, then you can be sure that he's flirting with you and that he's attracted to you. And what if he talks about you with his friends? Let's say you're in a public environment. Let's say you're at the bar or maybe in the club and you have eye contact with this guy, you lock eyes with this guy and he's standing with his friends and then he looks at you and then he looks at his friends again and he's talking to his friends and they're smiling and the friends are, yeah, maybe they give him high five or they bump him a little bit and you might be thinking, oh, is this guy making fun of me? What is this guy talking about? I guarantee you, in 99% of the cases, he does that because he likes you, or let's better say he wants to flirt with you. And that's a clear sign when he's talking with his friends and when he looks at you, that means he's talking about you and he's probably saying, oh man, this girl is really beautiful, she's really hot, I have to meet her, oh my god, how can I actually initiate the conversation with her, oh my god, I want to flirt with her. And if you then see this and you like him, you're attracted to him, and you then look into his eyes, or you just, yeah, you just wave a little bit, or you just look at him, you don't even have to smile, you just look at him, then this gives him the chance to initiate the conversation, and for you it's a chance to get to know him. And men also use a lot of wink smileys when they flirt, you know, the wink, wink, wink smiley. So when a man likes you and he wants to flirt with you, and he's texting with you, if he sends a wink smiley, he's flirting with you. This is our stupid attempt to flirt with women. And even though I'm a dating coach and I know that it's kind of weird, I really believe that it's somehow in the DNA of men. We have to send wink smileys to girls that we want to flirt with. We just do that. So if a guy sends you a wink smiley, he wants to flirt with you over text. And if he tries to impress you with his body language, that's also a clear sign that he wants to flirt with you. And that can sometimes look very funny, especially when he tries to be as alpha as possible and he's overcompensating things. When he stands there like Napoleon on a hill and he tries to display alpha behavior and it turns out looking really weird because it's just way over the top. And when he does that, have some mercy with him. He's just trying his best to impress you. And if you really like this guy, then you can give him a chance, because even if it might look a little bit weird, he's just nervous. He doesn't know any better, he just wants to be alpha because, hey, everyone told him be alpha, and that's why he tries to flirt with you in this way. And if he looks at you and then looks away again, if he gives you these brief glances, this means he wants to hold eye contact, but he's not quite sure yet. He's still a little bit nervous and he wants to know if you actually like him. So the best thing to do in this situation is to just look back at him, to smile and to give him the sign, yes, I like you, I want to flirt with you. And men try to touch you if they flirt with you. Again, sometimes it can be a little bit awkward, especially when the guy is not really confident, when he doesn't go on many dates. But if you're interested in him, forgive him, he tries his best. So if he touches your hand, if he touches your arm, that's a clear sign that he's flirting with you. That's how men flirt. And men also flirt with you by teasing you. And this is also something that can backfire big time. If he, for example, makes a joke about you and you don't like it, then you can make a really funny test. And here's the test. If the guy goes all like, hey, I want to tease you, haha, you're a little girl or whatever, and you then react offended, you react pissed at him, and if he then apologizes immediately, then you know that this was a failed attempt to flirt with you and he's really afraid to lose you. For example, if he teases you in a way that you just don't like and he just does it because he wants to be flirtatious and he wants to get you attracted. And then you call him out for his bullshit and you basically say, hey, that was offensive. I don't like that. Why did you say that? If he likes you, believe me, he will apologize immediately. That's just a fun test how you can find out if the guy tries to flirt with you. And another great sign that men flirt with you is when men turn into Darth Vader when they flirt. When he tries to speak in a very deep voice, in a very masculine way, in a very mature way to impress you. And that often happens when you're dating men, let's say, in their late 20s, early 30s, who want to appear more mature. And yes, I admit it. I also fell into this trap. I did it subconsciously, not even consciously. I don't know, when I'm with a girl who I'm really attracted to, then I do that. And I know so many other men who do that too. We fall into this pattern that we think, hey, we have to appear more masculine. And I know it can feel a little bit unnatural, but it's not a coincidence. It's a sign that he's flirting with you. That's how men flirt. And now you know how men flirt, but do you also know how you can avoid the three biggest mistakes that make it impossible for you to ever find and keep the man of your dreams? If you want to avoid these mistakes, then you can check out the link in the description and get free instant access, yes it's free, to a report in which I reveal the three biggest mistakes that 99% of women make with men. And if you enjoyed watching this video, if you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up. And leave a comment in the comment section below. Share your opinion, share your thoughts. I would love to hear from you. And I would love it even more if you would hit the subscribe button and smash that notification bell so that you get notified whenever I release a new video for you. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video.